An official date is set for President Biden to deliver his State of the Union address. House Speaker Mike Johnson invited the president to speak on March 7th. Biden accepted through social media. The president will highlight accomplishments and his agenda for this year, which includes protecting the Affordable Care Act and expanding efforts to relieve student debt.